And please take a look at this video and tell us what you think.